Koko, a female Western lowland gorilla, became famous for her ability to communicate using American Sign Language. She was able to express emotions, make requests, and even engage in basic conversations with her human caregivers. Koko's interactions with animals and humans showcased her capacity for empathy and affection. Her story contributed public interest in primate intelligence and the ethical treatment of animals in captivity.